electronic water fluid, take a switchboard and battery, connect the pipe to the electronic motor. Once I keep it on the switch, then take a circular pan, cut small part of it, and take another electronic motor and attach to it. Connect the charger to this motor and on the switch. It turns like this. Take this board and attach to the box cap using thermocol. Keep the cap aside and pour some shampoo water, which will to get bubbles. Keep the cap again on the switch. Sends out the bubbles. Say no to plastic and save things.